WWF into invasion. Allow me to introduce you to the man who will lead The Undertaker, Kane, Jericho, and Angle into invasion. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Stone Cold Steve Austin.
JR, could it be the biggest challenge today for this man, Stone Cold Steve Austin? Could the fate of everyone's future in the World Wrestling Federation lay in the hands of the Texas Rattlesnake?
There's always been a great obligation when you're the World Wrestling Federation champion over the ages, over the decades. But the obligation for leadership to step up to the plate has never been greater or more pronounced than it is now for Stone Cold Steve Austin. I sense that The Undertaker, Kane, that Angle and Jericho are ready for the fight. But you just don't know what Austin is thinking these days. I mean, come on. Singing Mr. McMahon songs, and he comes out here to a tremendous ovation. Perhaps not because he's Stone Cold, but because he's WWF. And that's what it's about. This in 10 days on pay-per-view.
You know, Stone Cold, they say that since WrestleMania, you've changed. And maybe you have. They say that since WrestleMania, you've become more selfish than ever before. You've become uncaring. Matter of fact, many individuals feel as though you've changed so much since WrestleMania, quite frankly, you've become a very proficient brown noser. Wait a minute. That's what some people say. They say you've changed, and I think you have changed. As far as the WWF champion is concerned, I think you've changed for the better. But quite frankly, when we approach the single greatest threat to the World Wrestling Federation ever at Invasion, you know, I'm not so sure that we don't need another change, Stone Cold. I mean, quite frankly, the man that I need to lead Team WWF, even though I appreciate it, is not a Stone Cold Steve Austin who gives me hugs. I don't need the leader of Team WWF, the Stone Cold Steve Austin, that gives me gifts, cowboy hats, and Steve, you had your wife Deborah make me cookies. Steve, I don't need the kind of Stone Cold Steve Austin that strums a guitar and sings to me to lead me and lead Team WWF into invasion. That's not what I need, Steve. Damn it. You know what I need? You know who I need? I need the old Stone Cold.
Oh, hell yeah.
I need the Stone Cold Steve Austin, who's a beer-swilling, foul-mouthed SOB.
You're damn right we need it.
I need the kind of Stone Cold Steve Austin who don't take no from anybody.
You tell him, Vince.
I need the kind of hell-raising Stone Cold Steve Austin. I need the kind of Stone Cold Steve Austin not that long ago that would look at Mr. McMahon, and if I parted my hair the wrong way, you would knock me on my That's the kind of leadership I need from you, Stone Cold. I need you to lead Team WWF into invasion. I need the old Stone Cold. Are you listening to me, damn it? Huh? Do you want to knock me on my now? Huh? Come on. I can feel it. I know I can feel it. I can feel it in my guts. Come on. Come on. Nail me. Come on. Knock me down. Knock me down. If you want Stone Cold Steve Austin to beat the living hell out of Vince McMahon, give me a hell yeah.
shocked? What do you mean, no?
Steve, wait. Steve, don't leave this ring. Steve, Stone Cold. Stone Cold, I need you, Austin, to lead Team WWF. I need you at Invasion, Austin. Damn it, Stone Cold, turn around. Come back. Give me a stunner, damn it. Give me a stunner! Stone Cold!
SmackDown, and moments ago, Stone Cold Steve Austin and his wife Deborah leaving SmackDown, and has the Texas Rattlesnake, the WWF champion, abandoned the WWF, turned his back on us in the midst of the biggest fight of our life.
I don't know what to think anymore.